Good evening, everyone. I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm uploading Roosevelt time. This is 1967 P. I was recording here earlier. I thought, oh, it's no. Actually, it is old. It's 51 years old, I think. Is it? 1967, yeah. Yeah, it's 50 years old, not 51 yet. Because I don't know which month it was. So, as you can see the color, the way it looks now, yeah, it traveled all the way from US to Canada. I got it as a pocket change from the corner store. They don't charge me for it. So, the other side there, it's also missing the groove in the bottom here. I think it rubbed off. May have rubbed off from, you know, you can see that it's not there. It's there, you can see it slightly. But other than that, you don't really see anything there. That little band over here. It's not there. So I thought I put it up anyway. I got here as pocket change. And this is all the coin I have been collecting since my iPad broke down. So I'm putting some of them up now. So I invite people to visit my channel and see all my coins. As you can see, this coin, Roosevelt doesn't have any hair at all. So, wow. I thank you all for watching. Bye-bye.